Hello, welcome to this video. In this video, I am going to discuss about coronavirus. Here my question is, up to what temperature coronavirus survives? Coronavirus is in living state up to the temperature of 26 to 27 degrees Celsius. If the temperature crosses that limit, virus lasts its existence. Now let us see in which way corona spreads. Coronavirus doesn't spread through air. It settles on the instruments which consists of physical existence, including human body. What happens if a person met the victim of corona unknowingly? If a person touched the victim of corona, instantly virus spreads from victim person's hand to another person. In social environment, no one knows whether the person is a victim of corona or not. Even that victim doesn't know that his body being infected by virus as symptoms doesn't come out. Hence, virus spreading unknowingly from one person to another person. And my next question is, how much time it takes a person to identify whether his body being infected by corona? Based on the resistance or immunity power in human body, symptoms will come out. Normally for adults, it takes 14 days from the day we met the corona victim. Coming to children, it takes less number of days when we compare with adults. Don't panic if you touch the corona victim unknowingly. Virus spreads from one body to another when we touch the corona victim. We have to remember one thing here. Corona doesn't penetrate into our body directly from the infected hands itself. It enters into our body if we touch nose and mouth with the hands. Remember that virus still alive up to 10 minutes on our hands. To remove that virus, we have to wash our hands. In result, virus doesn't spread into our body. Now let us see how coronavirus spreads from non-living things. And here I mentioned some of the examples of non-living things. Groceries, calling bells, cloths, poles, vegetables. All these we can consider as non-living things. If a corona victim touched any non-living thing, automatically virus spreads onto that item and it remains alive almost 12 hours. Meanwhile, if anyone touched that item, virus spreads from that non-living thing to human. To overcome this issue, wash your hands frequently. Now let us see how lockdown prevents from spreading the virus. Lockdown system doesn't allow you to connect with coronavirus victim. In result, it helps to stop spreading the virus. One victim of coronavirus person can spread the virus to multiple people. Hence, lockdown stops spreading the virus. Don't gather at public places or join in crowd. Don't travel. Follow the lockdown. Keep safe distance from one person to another. In result, coronavirus doesn't spread from one person to another. Follow the guidelines instructed by authorities. Stay at home. Stop roaming on roads. Some people having doubt, as current temperature is greater than 27 degrees Celsius, then how coronavirus will survive? One and only reason is, there are some places which maintains under air condition having temperature less than 26 degrees Celsius. In that environment, coronavirus can survive. To avoid this situation, authority implemented lockdown system. Finally, take necessary precautions and eradicate corona.